Chaos. Blur.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, you can hear that music. You know what that means. It's time for another great stream with Chaos Blur. And tonight, we have the Outer Worlds. I almost said the Outer Limits because that's an old sci-fi show. But we have the Outer Worlds, a great sci-fi shooting game with a pretty funny sense of humor. It's actually pretty ambient in here. Got the purple lights on behind me, ready to get a little interstellar with everybody tonight as we play this, well, game that... probably like all the other ones that I pick up after a while, I kind of forget that I'm playing it and then I don't know where to go. But anyway, all that aside, let's go ahead and pick up our weapon of choice. In this case, the PlayStation 4 controller. Let's get ready to rock and roll, shall we? With the Outer Worlds. Gonna go ahead and continue from wherever the hell I left off. Hell if I remember half the story at this point. I believe we were trying to, like, settle some kind of gripe between some company, and it's your basic, like, you know, small company versus big tech people. I honestly am not going to pretend to understand it. I do remember this bar that I kept going into and getting into fights. I'm going to try to play the game a little more seriously tonight. We'll see how far that gets. Rest assured, this will be a better game than Metro 33. I got Metro 2033, I should say. I already know that already. It can't be much worse. My God, I was gritting my teeth through the entirety of that. I think what finally clinched it for me was the fact that I could aim at and shoot my teammates, like, literally in the head, but it did nothing. And you guys all saw that. I was, like, just screwing around with the controls, and I'm like, I can shoot him in the head, but it doesn't have any repercussions whatsoever. So then why am I doing it? All right, let's get back to business here. I do remember being on a little thing here in London, the video game. That is exactly what we were looking at yesterday. How you doing, Barney? Thank you for joining tonight. Tuesday night stream here with the Blurster. We're in a much more different environment this time around. 400 meters from our goal. Hopefully I'll jog my memory and remember where the heck I'm supposed to be going here. Actually, I'm going the wrong way already. That's my companion who never says anything. Say hello.
Yeah, huh? Something you need?
Okay, that was very insightful, thank you. Back to Edgewater, I suppose. Ben and Melvin are over. Hey, what's up, Ben and Melvin? I would give you a tour of the room, but it's pretty dark in here, so you wouldn't see much anyway. But appreciate you being over and hopefully having a good time doing whatever you're doing there. Playing some Yu-Gi-Oh, probably. I don't freaking know. All right. Oh, really? I gotta transition to Edgewater? That's another loading screen. That's another freaking loading screen. What the hell are you guys doing to me here? Speaking of loading screens, you may be wondering where the birthday bash video is. I've been loading that sucker for, God, 2 weeks now, and I get hit with more and more issues, not editing it, but just rendering it. It's just ridiculous, but I digress. How you guys doing tonight? Guys, girls, etc., people. Excited for the Super Bowl in a couple weeks. We got the Bengals and the Rams coming up for Super Bowl 57, I think it's going to be. Oh, hold on, we're back in the game now. Let's see here. I went from being like... Where am I supposed to be going? Yeah, I need to know where I'm going, you. I guess not. Can I shoot her? Alright, shooting her is about as effective as shooting the people in the other game. Okay, now I'm getting further away from my goal. You know what I liked about the original Sonic Adventure? A lot of things. But also, when you started a game, it gave you like a little story recap up to where you were, so you knew exactly where you had to go. It was like, well, I better go find Robotnik in the whatever, and that would be it. This game, it's like, well, you played this like maybe probably 2-3 months ago at this point. Good luck. Isn't this like where I just came out of and it's telling me I have to go here? All right, fine. But you guys saw when I was in the other region, it told me to come this way. Hey, it's Bostvust. It's not the Vust unless it's Bostvust. I've seen worse. Seen better. At least it's not Metro 2033. I feel like that's going to be a thing now. At least it's not Metro 2033. Holy cripe. The game just made me sad. Like, I played other shooters that were just kind of stale, but that one was, like, even worse because it was, like, stale and, like, not even in a good way. I don't know where the hell I'm going, but let's see. Let's figure this out together, shall we? Okay, here we go. We have to go this way with where the giant flowers and volcanoes, and I will admit there's some very pretty environments in this game. This time I'm going to try to pay attention to the story and the missions and all that good stuff. I'm not going to make any promises, but you guys took it upon yourself to watch. I'm going to take it upon myself to make it at least a decent experience for all involved. The Unreliable. Isn't that the name of my ship? What's even funnier is that she's following me after I, like, killed the other guy. She's like, you're insane. I can't believe you killed that guy. Well, I better follow you. I'm like, are you nuts? Who's the insane one now? These are some big old flowers. I might actually pause this stream, like, midway through to put a pizza in. And I don't even care. That's the kind of mood I'm in tonight. In fact, you know what? That's exactly what I'm going to do. Somewhere around the half-hour mark. I'm actually going to pause the stream. You know what I should do? I should have, like, some videos ready. I'm not going to have any because I didn't really think this through, but we'll get to that when we get to it. Boy, you hungry. And I am. But yeah, say hi to my boys, Ben and Melvin. Ooh, shiny. Ah, good old Unreliable. That is my ship. That's hilarious, and that's the name. It's like I'm trying to take this game seriously, and then it has stuff like your ship being called the Unreliable, and, like, the AI that makes fun of you, and the... What is the Spacer's Choice or whatever, where it's, like... It's, like, this really bad brand of food. It's, like, dollar store food. Yeah, let's run. Don't walk. Let's run. So how's everybody's night going? I know I think I've already asked that, like, twice now. Jeez, don't, like, freaking have an orgasm over it. Oh, handsome. Oh, does she have a name yet? What's her drive model? Oh, it's a ship. Gosh. I mean, all right. When I was at Edgewater, never seen a ship before? Holy ship. Working on a real engine. Edgewater won't last another season.
That don't change the fact that I'm indentured to Spacer's Choice.
Spacer's Choice, that was it. Thank you. Back at my post. These deserters left Edgewater behind, nothing keeping you from doing the same.
I have imagined it,
but still not sure what my role is in this.
You came along, I never thought I had the choice.
I might.
And you can say no. But can I come with you?
What do you think? What do you think, gang? Should I let her come along? Should I let her ride my rocket? God, I'm being really weird tonight.
I can do that too. What do you think?
What would be in debt and all? Oh my god, that might have to be the answer. I almost have to say that. That's hilarious. I don't think Pavarotti gonna mind, seeing how he's dead and all.
Kept him fed and safe.
I don't think I killed her.
A sweet old lady.
Maybe I did, I don't know.
She didn't deserve to die.
Temperamental. No, she didn't. I don't know what got into me. Please, she wasn't that sweet. Oh, come on, that was an accident. Oh, they're all funny answers. I'm not gonna do a temperamental one. Yes.
Do you just shoot anybody you don't like?
But you're going to be my assistant, aren't you?
You know, I think it's best if I...
See? That's exactly what she said last time. That's why I think the game is rigged, so that she just follows you around all the time. Yeah, I'm going to say that. Since I killed everyone. I'm like playing the worst possible of this game. I apologize. I'm trying to get better. But it's so hard when there's like all these tempting funny options to say.
I've seen the same faces every day, the same sky, the same stars. Then I saw the ship.
The hell, she's like in love with my ship. Yes, I said ship. You can censor me.
I made up my mind to come.
Okay. So basically the choice is, I mean, I might be. Bitch, I might be. So basically the choice is just yes or no at the end of the day. I'm going to have her along. You notice she's, like, so excited after she called me, like, a lunatic? She's like, yes, I can't wait. What is wrong with this girl? I don't know, but okay. Who just says, yeah, huh? It's gonna do another loading screen, isn't it? Oh, no, okay. Oh, yeah, huh? Oh, here's the AI. Your part to hasten their demise. What do you think? Really? It's a very patronizing computer. I don't know, last time I touched one, my hands caught fire. I'll be back. Do you just shoot anybody you don't like? Well, guess I'll hang out with you anyway. Is someone else? I don't think so, no. I was wondering that because it said that I had two viewers, but now it just says I have one. I haven't seen any other chat messages, so I don't think anybody blocked you. That was easy. Alright. Listen to that engine purr. Yeah, you just shut up. No, I don't think any... I mean, maybe somebody blocked you. I know it's possible to get blocked on Twitch, but... Nobody said anything besides you. Not even one of those bots that's like, you know, get more followers. No, I'm just talking to myself as always. You know how that is. Like I said, there could be nobody watching the stream, and if you logged on, I would just all of a sudden be in the middle of a sentence. But now I might just screw with you, making you think there's somebody else. Yeah. Ooh, low altitude. Make it so, number one. Ah, yeah. I could only hear the sounds of my laughter. This is either going to be really epic or really stupid. Almost sounds like the Spider-Man music, like the new Spider-Man music. This came out before Spider-Man Homecoming. Oh, no, actually, no. This came out after Spider-Man Homecoming, but before the newer movies. Against all odds, the unreliable takes flight. Works for me. Ah, yeah. Oh, that's good stuff. All right. So, another loading, like the third loading screen in 15 minutes. That's how you know we're off to a good start. Heyo. You must be thinking of somebody else. I thought he was dead. This better be quick.
I see you're putting the unreliable to good use. Shame about her former captain. Horrible interdiction. How are you feeling, by the way? I lost track of you in that cave back there. Experiencing any
what?
Unnatural drip?
Hey, what's up, Spidey? How you doing? You ever play this game? It's so hard. I'm trying to take this game seriously, but some of the answers are so funny. Sounds like the United States right now. I also killed a guy, but that you didn't ask me that though.
The Hope has some of the brightest minds Earth ever sent us. If we can revive the Hope's colonists, they can help us undo the board's mistakes. They can help us set things right.
I'm doing pretty good. It's a little Tuesday night stream.
I have contacts there. They'll help me. Gladys Kulkelly, lovely woman, runs a cozy little black marketing outfit on the Groundbreaker. She can get you a nav key to land on Stellar.
Yeah, it's a pretty good game.
Strictly speaking, Monarch is a moon. Terraformed badly.
I love how bored my AI computer chick looks.
Captains don't fly their own ships, you see. Your navigation.
Navigation.
You know, navigation. Think of a nav key as a set of flight instructions. The board's been confiscating nav keys for Stellar Bay, so we must rely on unconventional means of acquisition. Hence, Miss Gladys Kulkelly. Gladys and I have been doing business for years. Her smuggling credentials are unimpeachable. If anyone can get you a key to Monarch, it's her. Criminal.
Smuggling is a perfectly legitimate business venture.
Legitimate business venture. If misappropriating board property is a crime,
I really might throw them in Tartarus.
Plenty of ways to make money in Halcyon, you know. Not all are above board. Above
board. Oh, God, that was a stretch.
Halcyon board. Get it?
Someone has to be. That's completely something I would say. That's pretty funny.
In theory, I suppose you could land your ship in Cascadia. And in theory, I suppose
oh, that's terrible.
You might survive the experience.
Yeah, let's not do that. Yeah, no, that's fine. We'll play it safe this time.
You'd have to be a lunatic to land in Cascadia, and I'm reasonably certain I tested your brain for incipient signs of insanity. Trust me, talk to Gladys Kulkelly. Excellent.
Ah, so nice of you.
Let her know you're coming. By the way, I gave Captain Hawthorne a disguise apparatus.
Oh, you mean the captain that's dead?
Technology years ahead of its time. I call it the holographic shroud. I'm sure it will prove remarkably useful.
Yeah, may as well.
You'll find it in the captain's quarters. marvelous device. I'm quite proud of myself.
Ah, that is pretty cool.
It changes the user's appearance to mimic that of another. It has limits. First generation technology, you see, but promising. Exciting to see it in use at last. Very simply, the holographic shroud uses biometric information contained on standard identity cartridges to generate a holographic projection around you. Only stands up to a casual scrutiny. Use it too long, bound to flicker, blur, something like that. Movement makes it more likely. Best used in moderation. When you see guards in your path you can't sneak past, for example. Maintain your distance. Act normal. No running, no jumping. Don't draw their attention. If they pay attention, they're more likely to notice flaws in the hologram. Excellent. I'll contact you once you've found a way to get to Stellar Bay. If you have any questions,
interesting,
come see me in my lab. And remember, don't trust the board.
All right, so kill everyone on the board. Got it.
Wealth and power, but it's a lie. The board's only interested in filling their own pockets. If we don't put a stop.
Keep in mind, my character's been like cryo frozen for years. Can I actually pick this stupid place? It's even called the Unreliable Navigation Terminal. I want to see where that shroud thing is. Holographic shroud they were talking about. That would be the one. The audio seems like it's ahead. Oh, you know what? You're right. That could be part of it. Let me see. I don't know if that's any better. No, I don't want to go back to Edgewater. I believe it was, yeah, Groundbreaker. All right, there we go. Wow, that was quick. Thought there'd be more of a transition than that. To the system map, you can see the planet. And it's Spacer's Choice, so you know it's going to be good. So that's it, we're back.
What would you like to hear? I used to hate math.
Oh my god.
Decimals have a point. As you wish, Captain.
All direct orders, you say.
Direct orders. I have lots of minutes. Many minutes. Unlimited minutes, perhaps. Providing an adequate power source.
That was useful.
Slumber, perhaps for an indefinite duration of time.
Do you think that is what it's like
for maybe
colonists on the Lost Hope? When I simulate myself in such a scenario, I do not find...
Well, computers always have such a robotic way of talking.
My self-preservation protocols incline me to desire the alternative.
Wow, that was nice.
I assure you, not for a lack of trying. Captain Hawthorne did not like to listen to my...
She was a lot like you. Well, then, never mind.
A lot like you. As you may be aware, Captain Alex Hawthorne was a smuggler of some repute. I failed to predict the likely outcome of his reckless behavioral patterns.
Yeah, well, you didn't.
I should have predicted that. In our travels together, Alex liked to pass time by...
My design?
...tinkering to improve my design. Oh, I know you are not the same Captain...
Oh, he's not describing...
...who died in Emerald Vale due to excessive internal and external bleeding. I required you to assume Hawthorne's identity in order to sync your commands to my interpretation protocols. I've since registered you as the captain of the Unreliable. You're welcome to continue lying about your identity if you wish, but I know the truth.
Don't sass me. You're a very strange computer, but I like you. That's what I'm going to say.
I am relieved to hear it, Captain.
Love it.
If you mean, was Captain Hawthorne my first?
Oh, that's a lot to live up to.
Yes, he was.
Alright, so am I at my destination now? Alright, what's this chick doing? Yeah, we can talk.
Can we talk? Hey, Captain. I heard that Groundbreaker's got a real good
engineer.
Okay. ...named June Leigh Tennyson. I was thinking that maybe I...
I'll be honest with you, I'm not even sure what we're supposed to be doing, so yeah, I suppose I have some time for that.
I haven't got much experience fixing actual spaceships. I bet you a can of Borst and Beans, she could teach me all manner of stuff.
She got like so sad when I said that. All right, so I did mention leaving the stream for a little bit to start the oven on my pizza, so I'm going to go ahead and do that while we wait for this loading screen as soon as I select my companion, of which I only have the one. All righty, I'll be right back. These loading screens are usually like a couple minutes anyway. Sorry about that. We are back. And we are at the Groundbreaker. See, I have missed literally nothing. Let's rock.
Just checking your ship's manifest. Standard procedure. Welcome to Groundbreaker.
She seems nice.
Don't mind the heat. Got a few days before it reaches critical. I'm sure Miss Chief Tennyson will get it sorted before then.
You mean you didn't finish it in 10 seconds? Why not head on over to the next bus leaves in 3 seconds. Oh, seems like a nice little place.
That's not the point. This hack would just knock out one of my workers. Yeah, with a toss ball.
Now's not a good time. I'm dealing with a problem here.
So, go space yourself. Problem solved.
You must really want a truncheon through your teeth. This ain't a show. Move along. I've wasted enough of my time dealing with you people.
All right. Kind of resolved it, didn't it? Well, let me just try and stop this person. Process this. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to do it. There was a time I used to do it. I'm not going to do it this time. But we'll talk to this guy.
Going for a stroll around the docking base? Sure was. Got a knack for upsetting the board and the Mardets all at once. Between you and me,
apparently we all were.
They'd come to fisticuffs.
I was in the same boat.
I had this foreman, right? Guy never liked me, always trying to get a rise out of me. But I had my chin up, right? Be the bigger man, I tell myself. He's a spacer's chosen man, though. So when the Chosen beat my Rangers the other night...
By the way, I just turned the game audio up, so hopefully that helps.
That's when I broadsided him with a tossball stick. Yeah. Look, this was a long time coming. Guy thinks he can push me around because he's some sky-high foreman, and I'm just a back-bay's dock worker. Well, former dock worker.
You really might have.
Just tendered my resignation. Enjoy my freedom. Scrounge together enough bits for a zero G. Other than that, can't say as I do. Hey, not for nothing. But I saw you wander out of that ship over there by the dock. Wouldn't happen to be yours, would it? Captain of the Unreliable. You're like something out of a serial drama. Hey, I don't want to talk yours off, guessing you got places to be. I appreciate your time. Felix Millstone. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Tell my name. I said my name was Bobby. You don't listen, do you? See, I'm being good. I'm not shooting anybody. First time I met new people, I was like shooting them all. Is this the same person from before?
Carry on. Hey.
Okay, why are you walking at me at that weird angle? It's creepy. Hmm? All right, fine. Who's playing the music again?
Wish we had bigger weapons, but no. Be careful about blowing holes in the hull. Wish they'd let us off station. Air up here is just recycled spacer farts.
How do I use the holography thingy? No, not that. Oh, damn it, I just wasted that. No, I honestly didn't mean to shoot there. No, stop doing things. I don't want to shoot. Whatever. I'm just going to use the hologram to look like them and walk in or something. I guess we're not going to use it. I just change his weapons. There we go. I want this gun. Customs with half the letters being missing.
Just arrived. Head over to customs. Wheeler needs to process you.
Wanted dead or alive, Gunner McRed. Oh, here comes a future boss encounter, probably. not really. Something the matter? Just want to talk to you. It's so tempting to shoot one of these dinks.
If it wasn't for us, this whole damn station would shut down. Yeah, I've done work for Sublight. Need to pay the bill somehow.
You learn to keep your eyes to yourself in my job. Nobody wants you looking close at their cargo.
Can I just talk to this person?
We move cargo 16 hours a day and half of us still can't afford a bed.
Literally, it's what the last person said. Oh, there's that officer that I got in the mix-up with.
Do you mind? I'm trying to file a report.
Stealing things.
What do you think you're doing?
Damn it.
Nice doing business with you.
Damn.
Customs and inspection, right this way.
God damn it, I paid like almost all my bits to that person. I guess crime really doesn't pay. I see if somebody left some money around or something else I can steal.
Careful where you smoke.
I gotta steal some more shit. Just gave that person 37 bits. What the hell is wrong with me? Gotta be something in one of these crates I can steal.
You're not crew, you're little people.
Ow. What?
Identification, please. Captain Hawthorne, you said. Let me apologize.
God damn it.
I'm about to ruin your day. According to your ship's record, you've been flying.
Oh, that seems a little inconvenient.
Be impounded until such a time as they see fit to lift it. Oh, thank the law. I could use a diversion. Tell me more then. Really sell it to me. Not fond of that story.
That was the real story.
What else have you got?
I mean, they're all pretty, like, lame stories.
I like where this is headed. What
happened? Oh my god, I'm making this all up.
You must feel terrific. Good for you.
Ah, oh, that
not
sucks.
Good story, though. Not stuck.
I don't like
say.
This guy.
You can always throw yourself out the airlock. Of course.
All right, I'm definitely going to start mowing some people down now.
Access to that information is above my pay.
Very funny.
Promotion, so it stays that way. I shouldn't be mentioning it, but what the hell? This here, impounding your ship, it doesn't happen much. The board knows we don't take kindly to their interfering in our operations. If I had to take a guess as to why, you probably riled up the wrong petty board bureaucrat. A man named Udom Bedford. Not gonna lie, you're in a pickle. But Udom's an interesting guy. Might be your...
We all know I'm good at that.
Play your cards right. Huh. Records show this ain't the first time your ship's been impounded. Seems to get cleared up pretty quick. You might not be in this pickle for long.
Oh, no.
If you're headed that way, would you mind doing me a favor? Now, hold on. It'll just take a minute. All right, all right. No need to get hostile. We're all friends here on Groundbreaker. Mostly. Is there anything else I can help you with? The fence. You'll find her in the rest and go. On your left when you enter the promenade. Make sure you bring an empty belly. He's friendly enough unless you speak ill of the board. Get the sense he doesn't care for Groundbreaker much. Not that he would, being a board man and all. He's our liaison. They can't abide an independent township, especially not one they gotta depend on. We're the first and last stop out of this colony. All their interstellar freighters come through us, and we skim a few bits off the top in manifest processing fees with every one. Folks around here will bluster that the board hates our freedom, but really, they know we can stop their out-system shipments anytime we like, and that terrifies them. You mean the heat? Sure, we can make them fix it.
But I don't know. Not be dicks.
They got assault cruisers, gunships, and a handful of mining operations at their fingertips. We push them too hard, maybe they decide we'd be better in 10 trillion little pieces. Or
this captain's a real wimp for someone who wants to impound my ship.
Put us out of business. Yep. Groundbreaker's the only real independent port. Aside from us, there's just
tramp freighters
and wildcat miners. Seems like every year the board's offices get bigger and their ships take up more of the landing base. Haven't seen nearly as many tramp crews this year. Sure thing. Be seeing you.
The other day, it was coming from Monarch.
Yeah, space fleet from there. Apparently, I did like that part where I was telling the story and I could like change it.
No one lives on Monarch. It's a wasteland. You were hearing things.
No, seriously. There was a lot of static.
Carry on.
But then this voice said his name was...
Every time I think of space police, I think of Buzz Lightyear. Ooh, hello. Well, this place is pretty. I got a Spacer's Choice store. Hot damn.
If it wasn't for us, this whole damn station would shut down.
Trust me, it hasn't been deader than usual around here.
Jeep wants to reduce board traffic, give tramp freighters more paths.
Oh my god.
Sorry about the heat. Tennyson will get the radiators fixed soon.
Course, oh, it's almost like they intended that.
Zero-G brew extra refreshing. It's an ale that's good for what ails you. Oh, and it's not the best choice.
It's not the best choice. It's Spacer's choice.
The freedom. A lot of slogans to keep track of.
It's not the best choice. It's Spacer's choice.
Heard of it? My orientation aether wave showed that famous Saltuna cannery, which I'm sure smells.
That's putting it mildly.
I'm sure
Spacer's choice spirit.
Spacer's choice spirit. So, what can I get you? Some soap? Everyone loves soap. Everyone will love you for using it, too. I'm bound to satisfy headgear-related inquiries.
I'm not complaining. I just think it's a funny hat.
To our consumer care headwear division. Not just because I'm legally obligated to say so. Almost as stellar as a Spacer's choice is affordable.
I'm just gonna keep trolling him about the outfit.
Quality merchandise in the Spacer's Choice catalog, which is available here at a reasonable price. Spacer's Choice regrets that we don't sell toothpaste at this time, but we're always working on delivering exciting.
Sounds like Eeyore. Spratwash?
Mouthwash and mantiflosh.
Oh my lord.
Exciting line of dental goods currently in development. Don't miss out on these deals. You'll find none like them on all the ground.
Oh my god, this might be like the best part of the game so far. He's not answering any of my questions either.
Pep pills washed down with a hearty swig, a 2-hour energy brew. The blast
and the crash will knock you out cold.
A crash will knock you out cold, guaranteed.
He's not answering anything.
Additional 10% to your purchase today, and the proceeds will be donated to Spacer Care.
Fair enough.
Our premier corporate welfare program. At Spacer's Choice, we care about your health and emotional well-being. That's why we put Mark.
Only to make him wear this hat. Okay, that's kind of funny.
Only to make him wear this hat. Even if my.
I think it's a part of me now. This is getting really dark.
It's part of me now. Now, are you ready?
Oh my god, he knows all the friggin' slogans. Holy crap. Is spearmint.
Future is spearmint.
There's no slogan for that one.
No slogan for that one. Look, this hat, my job. It may not seem like much to a brave space captain, but
I'm not much of a captain anyway.
If there are self-made purgatories, then we all have to live in them. Mine can be no worse than someone else's. Now, if we're done with the chit-chat, I hope you don't mind if I...
Be the best moon person I can be. Oh my god, this is getting weird.
Moon person I can be.
I should be strong within this. I guess I'm just resonating with this a lot more than working retail. Oh god, now he's back to this. We cut corners, so you don't have to. Well, that slogan wasn't available.
You don't have to.
I'm actually going to feel, but I was going to say, I got like no money. So I'd like to buy some of this other stuff, but I don't have the money. Well, you know what? He's a nice talking head. I'll buy some of this ammo.
Are you
listening to me, M'Furu? You can't keep me out of there.
Please don't make a scene, Dr. Fenhill.
I mean, I don't think so, but I don't know the whole story. That's what I've been saying. Sorry, I never get to the point in these games.
Let me get one thing straight. Jesse and I are.
All right, no big deal.
I just owe her.
I don't know. I don't know. You too. I don't know what you're going through.
I'm trying to figure that out. All I know is that
okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
She's apparently not receiving visitors.
A little bit. All right, I'm not, like, very interested in this side quest if this is one.
I just don't like to leave a dead
I'm actually going to try and do some of the stuff with the game. So let's try to find either the person who's responsible for impounding the ship or the smuggler I'm trying to find. Let's get down to business here.
Go back to Byzantium.
Okay, then. I'm not looking to get into a fight. I'm just trying to find. Is this the guy here? It sure is. Well, look, it's weird-looking Dr. Robotnik.
Yes, Wheeler messaged me you were coming. Must be the captain of the Unliable, a vessel that used to be helmed by one Alex Hawthorne.
That's why I'm impounded.
Not he. Has something happened to my favorite scruffy freelancer?
Alex is dead. Forget Alex. Why'd you impound my ship? You spread fuck. Give me back my ship. I feel like most of these are like the same thing.
I impounded Alex's ship.
Oh my god. Somebody tells me I'm not gonna. If he doesn't give me the ship back, I am gonna shoot him.
It's a game we play, he and I. I ask him to turn in Phineas Wells. He tells me he will soon. I impound his ship. He explains why he can't give me the info right now. I ask him to turn in Wells.
All right, then I'll turn him in.
And around we go. Right, right. You're going important places, I'm sure.
I'm not the best negotiator in real life, so. Wait, that actually worked?
I removed the flag from your ship.
Oh, all right.
I'm terribly sorry for the inconvenience. However, before you go, Alex promised to tell me the location of Phineas Wells. I'm sure you've seen his wanted posters all over.
Actually, I don't think I know where the doctor is.
Did Alex tell you where Wells might be? Anything at all? You haven't read the posters?
Maybe I should turn him in. I don't know.
A thief, a madman.
I don't really care.
It's really in the colony's best interest that we stop him before he does further harm. What? All right, I suppose.
Money.
How might I assuage your fears? Whom else would I work for? Those sublight thugs? That Tennyson woman? The sweaty masses in the groundside townships? The board is the only force for order in this rough and tumble colony of ours. Without them, we'd all starve to death or meet our end in
lovely person.
Jaws. That's a curious question. I can't say I've ever considered how my personal...
Apparently nobody does in this place.
Work I do. Permit me to answer your question another way. In Byzantium, I was one among many. I often felt lost in the hurry and expanse of the capital. Here I have a measure of power and suffer little oversight.
I don't think I actually know where the guy is, so I don't think I'll be taking you to him.
It's one I found I can endure. I understand. And I would ask the same of you, but I suspect... Well, I suspect I'd find your answer
fair point.
Less than satisfactory, wouldn't I? Now you see my predicament. So let's move on.
All right.
Tell me how you know of Phineas. Indeed. And you know where he is? Excelsior! An apprehension of this caliber will be tremendous for my career. I'll send you straight away to my superiors in Byzantium, only... Oh, la. Oh, no. Just a teensy one. The teensiest. Nothing to,
oh, of course
not. Worrying about for nights on end or anything. thing is, I needed money. A lot of money, quickly, for reasons. It's really neither here nor there, don't you think? No, no, I'm sorry. I really can't. I might have pawned my
official
the black market fence here on the Groundbreaker. I can't authorize the payment.
Oh well, what a shame.
Without it. It's only temporary, of course. I'd never leave something so important in the hands of someone of such dubious moral character. I was going to buy it back.
Uh-huh.
The capital. So you'll need to get my seal back from her.
I'll keep that in mind.
Over to the board. You probably don't even know where Wells is.
All right, fair enough.
Contacts ever pan out. Law, what am I going to
do? I'm just glad I got my shit back. I'm learning some stuff, though.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is terribly unprofessional of me. Is there anything else I might help you with?
Woo! Level up by getting my shit back. All right, yeah, let's level some stuff up here. I need to work on my, like, persuasion skills for sure. How many points do I have available? Wait, what? Oh, I see. Stealth. Tech. Leadership. I guess we'll add one to guns for good measure. Alright, let's find Gladys and see what the next step in the story is. I'm not going to be able to get in here. I keep getting distracted by things. I'm like, let me look over here, and then next thing I know, nope. Spacious Choice guy. Just to go with the go and rest. We never knew when to leave. That's kind of funny.
But folks never knew when to leave. Sorry. Business has been slow. Anything to occupy the time. Oh, you can't miss her. Right behind you. Number
second
two.
Unit from the right, depending on which direction you count from.
Unit from the right, depending on which direction you count from.
Let me guess. You look like you're from the Beverly Hillbillies.
A stranger come knocking on a poor old woman's door. You here for a particular reason?
I was told to be more polite than this.
You how good my sugar cookies are. Made without a single natural ingredient or an oven. Just like store-bought. Those have been the height of illegality since Stellar Bay turned their noses up at the board. You and I could be thrown to the void just for
all
discussing
right.
such a transaction.
Well, I was going to say, I was told I would get something from you.
A free port. We're outside of the board's control. For the time being, at least. Now, I only have the one nav key. And they're hard to come by these days. It won't be cheap. If you find yourself lacking in the
place, great, another job.
I might have an opportunity you'd be interested in.
Where my bits lie.
You've certainly been blessed with an abundance of sass, haven't you?
Oh God, that's disgusting.
It's stellar currency I'm interested in, not your nethers. Phineas, that old kook. He was quite
I don't know what that has to do with anything, but all right.
Real light on his feet. Real light in the wallet, too. He still owes me a small fortune.
Lost. All right, let's not go nuts.
Well, I find I'm in need of a ship captain with a little moral flexibility. Might be this could help out the
problem. I'm listening as well as for now.
But if you've got qualms. Do you know Edna?
Oh, that was the one, what's her name wanted to talk to.
Sweet as a pea, that one.
All right, I'm listening again.
On occasion, she'll pass along transmissions I might find interesting. She sent me a recording of a distress signal she'd scraped from the Groundbreaker's comm array. Curious thing is, it came from an outpost called Roseway. And Auntie Cleo abandoned that place years ago.
Say no more, I'm in. That's all I care about.
Intrigue and a nose for bits. I like that. Here's a copy of the SOS recording, complete with the coordinates. If you should find a secret worth selling, might be I could find a buyer. Corporate bigwigs will pay top bit for inside information on their competitors. The more we got the corps fighting each other, the less time they got to meddle in our affairs.
Secrets, got it.
Don't forget okay, to come find
old Gladys.
When you're done.
Oh, now she's all nice.
Anytime, sweetheart. You know where to find me.
Ooh.
Here, take a candy with you.
What a nice old lady. Whoa. Where'd that rat go? Just like in real life when you're trying to shoot a rat. I am crazy. Trying to kill the rat. Got it. Yeah, I totally don't have a problem. Okay. It keeps directing me back into her room, but I just want to do the freaking whatever. Ah, TMI.
Or is it just my glands acting up again? Yes, dearie? Take that darling ship of yours down to Roseway, where that distress signal I told you about came from.
Yeah, all right, fair enough.
Some tasty corporate secrets for old Gladys.
So basically just go back to my ship. Why does it keep toggling me back to come here then?
Anytime,
what a nice old lady. You know where. All right, let's go back to the ship. Since apparently they can't just, like, start with that. I really don't want to visit that place. All right, let's go back to the ship. Now that I apparently can. I'm going to talk to that space captain if I see him. There we go. I was gonna say I don't have enough to bribe. Let's see.
Ah, sorry for the misunderstanding.
Ooh, I got a law used.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story.
What do you think you're doing?
Can't believe that keeps working. It's not even a good lie.
Hey there.
He doesn't mind that I just walked in from behind. I am pretty nuts. Alright, let's get back to the ship. Probably just gonna play a little bit anyhow. Oh, what's Felix doing here? Okay, what's up? Apparently everyone's like in love with my ship. Like, it's an okay looking ship. I don't know, maybe it's just because I've seen it the whole game.
Gotta hand it to you, boss. That's a fine looking ship. I think it's missing is me.
What? I absolutely am. You know what? I'm gonna take this guy too. I like his moxie.
Just give me a shot. That's all I'm asking.
I already have somebody on the crew, but yeah, I've heard enough. You're hired. I don't want to hear the spiel.
You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear that.
I'm sure I will, but I don't care. You're not gonna just the fact that I just added some random guy to my party. Oh, there's even a loading screen to go into the ship. Oh, that was great. Oh, I should have seen if the Captain Wheeler wanted to join the ship. It's taken me a little while, but I'm actually enjoying this game a lot. Just, like, so random. At times. I just realized I could have put the pizza in the oven in the time this is taking. Oh, well. Like I said, not too much longer to go tonight. Just doing a little short one. Plus, doesn't seem like too many people are online. Oh, there we go. Back in the ship. Got some perk points available. Oh, well, thank you so much. You know what? Actually, I am going to go ahead and take that short break. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, they actually show you in third person mode? That I did not know. Yeah, I was going to say, that's pretty much what this is. I wasn't even sure I would stream tonight, but decided to check this out. I'll come back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Help. Can't wait to go here.
The unemployed. For law's sake, if anyone's receiving this, please send help. What?
That looked almost fake at the end.
Captain, we are now capable of
Lovely.
The Roseway landing pad. Also, corporate protocol.
I like how in order to get this thing, I gotta go to some other planet. Just come back here to get the key card to go to the other planet. Aren't you always, though? You do anything fun today, Spidey? What the hell is Roseway or whatever? That's Terra 2. Is that where Roseway is? Hold on, I gotta just double check where I'm going here.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? What part of the colony would you like to discuss? How can I be of assistance?
Damn it.
Goodbye.
Oh, okay, there we go. I was going to say, it must have been like a sub-place in the planet we were just in. Okay, that's fine. And there we go. What a long trip. Let me guess, I'm going to meet some people who are going to want me here now. Up to two. We'll get them both. Roseway is going to be a plant place. Just by the way, I don't really like, you don't really see it much because I'm never on camera, but I got like kind of these lights going on in here. Oh, now you really can't see it because the TV's on, but it makes it look all space-agey in here. That's all I got. I think I've actually been here before.
No guards, huh?
I keep wondering, I'm like, what are these dinks doing here? That's right, I brought them with me. Apparently I'm the boss now.
Didn't I tell you?
Got a model kit. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Abandoned at birth in the back base.
Yeah, I was going to say, I just don't have the patience to deal with this. It's not the best choice, but it's Spacer's choice. How do I only have, like... Oh, I have 10 bits now. Somehow I made more. Whatever. Yeah, so this is like the planet I was on when I started the game. Just a different part of it. It just keeps leading me back to my ship. Why doesn't the map just lead me to my next destination? Active quest. Right, but I'm not trying to get back to my ship. I've already been in my ship. Oh, why do you do this to me, Outer Worlds? Oh, SpongeBob, why? Maybe it's like underneath this. I had that happen before. That's a problem with maps in 3D games. Like, they show you general direction, but not like if something's underneath or over something.
Something bit them. Something with more teeth than is strictly necessary.
I don't know. I just wanted to see what you just said. If I start going this way again and it takes me right back to my ship, I'm going to be pretty pissed off. It's gonna take me back to my ship, isn't it? You know what? At this point, I don't care. Fine. This is where you want me to go, and this is where we'll go. Maybe I have to talk to Gladys first. After taking a useless trip back inside. Ba ba da ba ba da 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 da. Ah, yes, the sweet, sweet sounds of space. Okay, well, where's this freaking, what do you call it?
We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
See, that's what I thought. Well, I got nothing. I got nothing. And I should probably get some dinner and get things taken care of. But appreciate you guys and girls watching for tonight. This has been Bobby Gaines, otherwise known as Chaos Blur. Wasn't the longest stream, but it was still a stream. So appreciate you having you here tonight. And we will see you, as always, in the next one. Stay chaotic, everybody. Blur out.